I have a master's degree in mechanical engineering. For last 11 years, I had been working for a small Ukrainian company in furniture production. Each and every business had been shut down when the war had started.
Our life changed completely. I had to pack my whole family and move to a safer place. I was driven by the desire of changes and by responsibilities for my family.
From first day of this war, we EPAM decided to help all Ukrainians in this situation. ITSkills4U program from AWS provide free trainings and certification exam. Graduate of ITSkills4U program, including best of this graduates, receive our job offer and start their contribution on real project in development team, and it's start of their career.
ITSkills4U training helping me to get a better understanding of how to build robust and resilient solutions in the cloud. This was online course, so I could learn and study from any locations, and this led me to the certification. This certification had benefited me in my job interviews, so I get my job maybe because of it.
This program had a significant impact on my career path because it helped me to gain the current role. This gave me a confidence of my knowledge in my day-to-day work, because my project is highly related to AWS.
This year EPAM will celebrate 30th anniversary. We are really proud to be a global provider of digital transformation services. We encourage our specialists continuously improve their skills in cloud, from entry-level specialist to high-level specialist.
Now I'm working as a junior system engineer to deliver developers code to AWS infrastructure, but I really hope my career will grow up, and it's really important for Ukraine right now to build a resilient infrastructure. That's what we want for our customers, to feel safe, for us to feel safe. That's what Ukraine needs.